The Millionaire Matchmaker, being on that show, was a tremendous experience. Patty's great. There's no playing around. She gets right to the core of the issue, which for me was my past wounds, my love wounds from the past. And I was so out of touch with that. I had just kind of let that go. And right when I sat down with her, boom, that's what we were talking about. And it really opened my eyes. First I had some resistance. I thought, maybe that's it, maybe it's not. But it really opened my eyes once I realized, yes, that's what has been standing in the way of me having success, of me feeling good about myself, of me allowing love in my life, these past love wounds that have happened to me, and I had two of them. So she really brought that out in a big way. Thank goodness, finally, someone said it. They had the guts to say it to me, what was really going on. And I think anyone possibly could have done it in the past, but they didn't. They didn't bring that up. They just listened to what I had to say about my past, and they didn't bring it up. Patty, in a very loving way, brought everything to the forefront so I could examine it and say, yeah, this is what I need to work on. This is where the real challenge is.